everybody, this is Robert Watson, and this is my brand new video blog. I am here to tell you about what's current with me. I am working on a new CD project, and it's taking me a while, and I've got about a few songs finished, and there's some other songs that are still in the works, and trying to shoot for a late spring, early summer release. I just got to get the whole project copywritten protection on it. Copyright protection. Anyway, I recently did a gig at the Dayton Indie Music Madness Convention 2014 Music Festival last November, just months ago. It was a wonderful experience and I enjoyed it. I hope to have more of them. This is my second paying gig in 3 years. Since the Rancho Croc Center I did for the summer concert series in the Salvation Army. I really do not know how long I'll be an artist, but I'm hopefully being an artist for a very long time. But there will probably be a few more years after this release coming up. I mean, it's going to be a while before it's released that I won't put anything out for a while. I will probably put something out next month, you know, a little digital single, but eventually I'm going to put, you know, physical copies for sale. If anybody wants a CD from me, they can send me a private message on Facebook and I'll respond. And because not everybody's going to buy digital MP3s, and I don't blame them. I just took down Musical Visions Volume 2 from the digital market. I took it off the digital market because it wasn't selling. And I feel that if nothing is selling, what's up there for, you know? I don't want to keep putting links on my Facebook page or my Twitter page, let alone Reverb Nation page, and if nobody wants to buy it, you know, that's not worth anything. If I just keep, I don't want to be accused of spamming. I don't want to be accused of, you know, I just rather, but you got to promote. I mean, one thing about me is I am an independent artist, musician, instrumentalist, but I don't owe anybody no money. I am not signed to a record label. I'm grateful for that. And all of my stuff has been self-released. And but I feel, and I'm grateful for the people online that listen to my music and stuff, but I would rather if they would buy it, even if they buy it from me directly, I mean, buy the CD from me, you know. You know, I don't have to put everything up in a digital form. I did that in the beginning because CDs were not selling as much as they used to. I mean, people buy them, but people are buying things off the internet. They buy stuff digitally. Because if they just like one song, they like the one song, they're not going to buy the whole CD. And, but that's the way of the world. And, I am grateful. This is probably the only video blog I do this year. I haven't done one in a while. It's been over a year since I did my last one. But basically, that's what I'm doing. I'm taking my own time doing my self-release, self-titled, and hopefully to get it done. I got a few songs done, about 4 or 5, I believe. But I just want everyone to know what's up. Well, I'm not going to take up any more time. I want to wish everyone a wonderful Christmas holiday, and have a a great one. I will see y'all later. I'm just going to play my guitar. I'm going to do a little improvisation and then I will be done. Peace, love, and happiness.